Hi, my name is Oğuz Uygur. My American friends call me Ozzy. I'm originally from Turkey. I've been living in Seattle for the past 11 years. I'm a freelance filmmaker and a photographer. When Pastor Justin from Calvary on the Hill and Ruben from the Artist Reformation approached me with the idea of this project to create the verse, I got excited because I'm a big fan of C.S. Lewis's works. He is very good at simplifying hard concepts for the mass audience. And in this book, the concept of self-deception is examined. Augustine, whom C.S. Lewis is tremendously influenced by, explains self-deception this way. Self-deception is an activity. It is not something that happens to the ego, but something the ego does. Everyone desires happiness, but we do not have the necessary knowledge for choosing what is good for us. And we do not delight in the good. And we don't pursue things that we don't delight in. So as long as one is happy enough or can, through self-deception, resist awareness of unhappiness, no cure is possible. There are 7 vignettes in this book that will be showcased in this project. The one I chose is the artist. He is refusing to stay in heaven, arguing that he must preserve the reputation of his school of painting. It's a dialogue scene, which is harder to pull it off generally, but I have an amazing actors and crew who are all donating their time for this project, which is really humbling. It has been so much fun to work on it already, and we are looking forward to sharing it with you all.